Everybody, I shot all night last night. We were filming, and I walked off set and went to the airport. Went to grab my glasses, and I tried to grab sunglasses. I was so exhausted. I grabbed these, and I can't see without these, so I'm not the kind of guy who wears sunglasses and indoors, but I can't see anymore.
Well, you're making it look good.
Thank you. And my eyes are really tired, and I'm like, yeah.
Well, you can't see, but what can you tell us about this upcoming season?
What would you like to know?
Everything.
As much as possible.
Oliver,
all the spoilers.
He's taken away, you know, with the Mulder, so is this going to be like a road buddy, road trip adventures through other dimensions? Like, what's the plot?
Yes.
That's still more than we've gotten, so that's good.
We left it off in a very emotional, heartbreaking place with the finale last year. And it's going to continue down that road. In each episode, I've got about two more days left shooting the premiere, or directing the premiere, and every single day there's been somebody crying on set, just with the cast, the performances, even, you know, the crew, everybody's like watching the actors going, holy shit, this is happening. And they're not crying because, you know, the show's ending, because they'll cry plenty for that in December, but they're crying because of all the content and the performances and the script is really, the 801 script is so good. It almost shoots itself, which we say that shit all the time. But it's gigantic, and we're all exhausted, and we don't care because it's worth it. I would say that this season you'll feel a lot of nostalgia from the pilot, from season one, from season two, from every season. It's pretty much every season rolled up into one. The premiere, 801, has been like shooting the pilot all over again, but trying to outdo it, and the finale episode from season one, and and 121 from season one, all rolled up into one episode, and it's killing me. But I just get up every day and I'm like, let's do this, because I'm having so much fun, and everybody's so committed to making it fantastic. So I wish we had more broadcast time. We have 42 minutes, and there's so much good stuff that we're shooting. I'm just so, we can only put so much in an episode. I always feel bad about that. I want to do a director's cut release sometimes.
Nice.
Because a lot of stuff gets cut. I do my cut, and the producer's cut, and the studio cut, but it has to get chopped down. The finale from last season had 10 minutes of unseen footage. So my hope is that one day we can go back and sort of re-release all that stuff, because there's a lot of stuff up on the cutting room floor that, so to speak, that I'm extremely proud of that the world hasn't seen yet.
Well, so on that note, because it's an abbreviated season, are you treating it more like shooting one big piece, or is it still being broken up episodically?
It's still being broken up. I'm directing 801. And 809 and 810 together. So those two are going to be shot like one big piece. But we've got a tremendous lineup of directors, some blasts from the past that we haven't seen for a while, and not to mention cast that we haven't seen for a while, or maybe not ever seen. But there's a lot of surprises coming, and Each episode so far, and we haven't started shooting the other two, but I've received the scripts for 802 and 803, and they're like a feature film. Like, the crew is going like, oh Jesus! they pick up like, oh my God! Okay, it's very, very challenging. So, but like I said, everybody's so incredibly committed. We're going to get this done, and we're going to do it right, and that's Mark and I keep talking, no matter what, we're going to do this right, So, you know, we want to leave the fans with something long-lasting and, you know, a legacy. This era was the start of the superhero renaissance on television, you know, after all. So we want to go out that way. And we shoot everything practically. We don't use a lot of visual effects, you know, at all. We don't rely on visual effects. So we have to work a little harder than a lot of the other shows to get a half-decent sequence because it's all real people doing real things, and it takes a lot longer to shoot than pointing up at the sky and having a cartoon kind of happen, and then going back, it takes a lot more, you know, physical.